Good morning. We are going to go today into one of my favorite local small charity shops, thrift stores. It's called Second Chance Thrift and Gift for the Humane Society of Fairfax County. And it's a really cute spot in this little house, basically. So let's go take a look. Women's pants and shoes half off. This spot is cute because I have a whole room of just pet supplies. So if you need leashes, like dog apparel, bandanas, collars, toys, food bowls. For our pups. It's like a cool yin yang design. That purple, like, polo tie that's right there. It's really cool. Oh my goodness. Look at you. Mary Poppins. 64 Mary Poppins book, $8. Look, it's really pretty. And it has like artwork and stills from the movie Julie Andrews. Hey, the birds lady. The bird one. This is pretty cool. Like out of the binding, but sometimes this place feels like half antique store because of like the really cool stuff that they will get donated. Okay, stairs with the women's clothing. Wow. That's so pretty. Cool. And then, yeah, look, we're like upstairs in this house, basically. That's someone's clothing. Let's see. That's cute. A threadless shirt. Harry Potter. Adorable. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Duran Duran. That was just like an Old Navy shirt, but that's pretty cool. Let's keep looking down here. This will be a little bit easier to show you. Ooh. Oh, I like that. Maneki Neko, that's what those are called. The lucky cat or the welcoming cat. Oh, that's pretty. This embroidery. And, oh, and it has like beading on it too. Kind of into this Chico's top. It's like a lycra blend. Just a little fun rainbow pattern. Could put that on with like underneath a blazer or something. And just have the bright colors. It's so cute. Or like over a button up like these. Their collared shirt. Not this one, but yeah. No, actually, this one is gorgeous. Cambridge dry goods. 100% cotton. Look at this embroidery. Wow, that's pretty. Okay, I think I'm gonna hold on. I'm seeing a dress right here. I want to look at this red. This red dress. Wow. Yeah, that's not my size at all, but it's so cute. I will say that I like almost bought this dress when it was new at Target, like 5 or 6 years ago. Cute. Good basic. So let me show you the pricing too. The blouses and tops are $4 or $5. And let's see. T-shirts are $2.50 and a sleeveless shirt is $2. So that's what I've got pulled so far. For my two items is $4.50, so that's really good. Dresses. They have like an extra S in their dresses. $7. Okay. And they do have jackets over there I want to look at. But anyway, better just keep shopping, I guess. Look at this smart little skirt suit. Oh, it's way cute. Oh, it's pretty adorable too. Vintage cotton dress. Pockets. Oh, I like this print a lot. Look at that. That's nice. Bag is in Chinese, so I don't know what size. Comes with a little belt. Super cute. I might just try it. Like, pull it on over my clothes today. See if it'll fit. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is supposed to be a relaxing video, so I am gonna freak out, but I am freaking out because this print on this skirt is absolutely amazing. Let me grab the tag. Oh my gosh, it's Orvis. If this was pants, oh my gosh, if it's pants, I will die. It's not, it's a skirt. Pretty sure. Oh, I'm getting that one for sure. I love it so much. That is such a cool find, like this print. I am not gonna do like a haul with this video, because it has to be like lo-fi and relaxing. So I think if you want to see my finds, maybe I could style them on my Instagram, something like that, if you want to see how I style them, or they'll show up in future videos. Rainbow polka dots. Okay, there's like this cool bright Chico's jacket. Makes a fun statement, I think, like just with the jeans and the t-shirt. Oh, but it's 100% silk too. It's nice. It is. Too small for me. Oh my goodness. That is so sweet. Sweet little nightgown. I trying to keep things calm and relaxing for this thrift, but just rest assured, just know inside that I am really looking out at these cool flowers. I love this style, like, it feels really classic, like wooden bag, $8. Nice hardware, Ganson is the brand. This cool elephant tote. $7.50. Oh, it's like really soft on the inside. This bag has been in this thrift store for a very long time. I think it's really interesting, so I always remember it. They're asking $20. It's a cool, like, lucite closure. Fuzzy leopard, size large, the scarf. Wow. So many cute things today. This one's nice. A tin onion. That's something I love to find. I see a lot in thrift stores, but it's nice stuff. Cute hats. Oh, I love that. $5. Might try that on too. I think we've seen everything. I just need to look at all of my finds and figure out what I'm actually getting. Alright, this wooden buckle belt doesn't fit me and it has some damage, so we're gonna leave it, but this beauty. My red leopard fuzzy belt. It fits me. It's perfect. So I'm definitely getting that. This hat is actually really, like, pretty cute. I need to, like, adjust it a little bit, but I might get it. I don't own anything like this, so it could be fun. It's all about this leather chin strap. Because you can wear this style like back. Love an outfit. Mm-hmm. So this I thought was just a t-shirt, but it's actually a short set. So there's a pair of shorts in here. And they also have the painted on flowers. So that's pretty cute. I don't know. If I got it, it would probably be for sale because it's not my size. Maybe I'll get it. I might get this too for my shop. Definitely want this skirt in my life. I might get this dog litter tee because it's cute. And I think this is a yes because it's just really fun and different. Also gonna try that dress maybe really quick. I also wanted to show you this linen blend set. It's button-up vest. It's very light. Kind of. And then it's got little cropped pants, like. It's from White Stag. It's actually super nice. Is it the linen blend? If you just pair that with some cool sandals, that would be a whole look. I wonder if it's my look. You know? Maybe I'll just put the vest on, you know? So, like, I want to just pair this with, like, these Doc Martens sandals. And then it's a whole look. Probably not. Like, maybe a t-shirt under it, but without a t-shirt in the summer. And then maybe with the straw hat. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, so pull the hangers off. It easier to check out. That'll make it harder to show you what I got, but I'm getting this nightgown. It's so precious. I'm probably getting the straw hat. It's so nice and unique. And then I'm getting the Dog Lover t-shirt. It's too cute. Definitely, you know, I'm getting this skirt. And getting this belt. And I'm getting the Chico's rainbow tank top. So, that's a fantastic for today. And I love when I find things that are all so different instead of only finding a lot of sweaters or something like that. When I find such a good variety in a single trip, it's just amazing. And then I'm gonna go check out, so I hope you enjoyed thrifting with me at the Fairfax Humane Society Second Chance Thrift. And we'll come back here another time in the future, so I hope you enjoyed and found it relaxing, and we'll do it again soon.